Hey everybody, it's Dr. Ron. I want to talk to you guys about something very exciting. So I've been really working hard in creating our diabetes plan that is going to start here in Houston at the Texas Center for Lifestyle Medicine with our dietitians and health coaches and our providers here, including myself. I am the author of The Ultimate Guide for Type 2 Diabetes Reversal. You can find it on Amazon if you wish. It is a book and a diet eating plan that's created by Mimi Chan, who is a registered dietitian, and myself back in 2015. And we've been running the program since 2015 and have helped over 600 people get off of their medicines and over 100 people get off of insulin for those who are type 2 diabetics. And so really excited to have a more robust version of this program here in Houston. And so what does that really entail? Well, it entails us giving you a full evaluation as providers and giving you a very detailed idea about what's really truly causing the type 2 diabetes. So you guys are asking, what if I have type 1 diabetes? Type 1 diabetics can be participating in the plan as well, but we do things a little bit differently with type 1 diabetics than type 2. So type 2 diabetes is a process of something called insulin resistance, where our bodies are resistant to the insulin that our pancreas already secretes. And so insulin levels tend to be on the higher side, and people tend to be generally older than the type 1 population, and at the same time have a higher level of insulin. Type 1 diabetes is the opposite of type 2 diabetes, where the pancreas itself has failed for one reason or another, and it cannot produce as much or any insulin at all, where people are going to be required to be on insulin for a long time, or lifetime usually. And so the diabetes program is really getting into the root cause of everything. And people think, oh, if I just stop eating sugar, if I stop eating starches, I won't be diabetic. It's actually far more complicated than that. A lot of people can reach type 2 diabetes in different ways. Let's say if someone from the Philippines, for example, eating a very traditional Filipino diet, will arrive at type 2 diabetes in somebody who's grown up in America and has a very traditional American diet, because their gut bacteria tend to be different, their hormonal levels tend to be different, but they all arrive at this insulin resistance that we call type 2 diabetes. So this is a very individualized approach and plan into diabetes. And the entire goal of this program is to help people get off of medicines if possible, and most of the time it is possible. And if people are on insulin, help get people off of insulin as soon as possible. Because if people, this is for type 2 diabetics, for type 1 diabetics, it is unlikely that people will get off of insulin. Hopefully sometime in the future, we'll have enough technology to figure that portion out. But it's also looking at food choices, looking at food planning. It's looking at inflammation levels. It's looking at gut bacteria. Looking at a whole lot of different scientific data as to why people are diabetic. Now, some people may be thinking, "Oh, my parents are diabetic. My brother's diabetic. My sister's diabetic. I'm doomed to be diabetic." That's not necessarily true. Some people may have the genes that predispose them to have diabetes, but there are certain things that we can do for ourselves. And I say ourselves because I have genes that can potentially make me diabetic, but there are things that we can do for ourselves that can prevent that from happening. And that's something that I really want to teach you guys as well. And make sure that you keep an open mind when you come over here, and be excited, because we have a whole lot of resources, from dietitians to health coaches. We have a gym here, we have a physical therapist, anything that you possibly need in terms of dealing with this particular disease, we're here to help you get through that. So let me know where you're watching from in the world. If you're watching from Texas, hey y'all, how's it going? If you're watching from Houston, then you're local. If you want to make an appointment, go to the website that's listed in the description at txlifemed.org, or give us a call. The number's in the description as well. If you have any questions, write it in the comments below. Tag somebody that you think this may be beneficial for, and we'll get things rolling, okay? I'm going to include a link to a free diabetes eating plan. If you guys don't want to come, you can have a free eating plan. You can download the plan, look to see what I developed, and truly have a good understanding and sense of what we're going to do here. All right, thanks a lot.